Presidential candidate of the Sri Lanka Podujana Perumuna, Gotabaya Rajapaksa, arrived at the Abhayaramaya temple in Narahenpita to engage in religious observances after handing over his nominations.
Gotabaya Rajapaksa also engaged in religious observances before he left his residence to hand over his nomination papers.